So this is the 16th of July, Saturday, the year 2022, and I've just come from the beautiful monastery of St. John, and it's standing like a crown as it being a Byzantine cross on the top of the hill. That's the highest tower of Cora down there. It's Patmos. He gave the entire island of Patmos with the crystal ball. That's a golden imperial seal signature, which is also preserved in that same castle there. I call it a castle, but it's beautiful. It's a monastery. And inside that monastery is, as I was in the courtyard there, there's a museum. And there's also, that's what I'm going to do, the courtyard. And on the left is a beautiful church. And they've got artifacts dating back to the 3rd and 4th century in the museum. The most beautiful paintings. So I lit candles in the area for family members and loved ones. And it's just absolutely beautiful. So I'm actually sitting here on a bench right in front of the flower walls. Disuse in 1950. Later on in 2010, a Swiss native painter sponsored the renovation of the mills. So in 2012, the reconstruction was awarded by Europa Nostra, the Pan-European Federation of Cultural Heritage. Nowadays, only one out of three mills is in full operation.
Thank you.